In this video, I'm going to show you how to absolutely bag the gun bunch verticals concept out of the nickel 335 wide in Madden 22. Now, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. I upload new videos every single day that can help you become a better Madden player. And like I said, in this video, we're going to be breaking down exactly a setup that you can use that will absolutely bag the gun bunch verticals concept. Now, the bunch verticals attack is probably the best passing play in Madden 22. At least it's probably the most popular passing concept in the game. And what we're going to do with this is we're going to go into our 335 wide and we're going to set an audible that you might not have been aware of. The play is going to be cover three buzz. And what you're going to see here is we are going to come out in the nickel 335 normal cover four drop and audible into the 335 wide. Why would we do this? The reason we want to do this is because it's going to allow us to sub in safeties at the linebacker position, which allows us then to be able to put linebackers at defensive end, and now we have players that will animate whenever people throw us interceptions. So if they throw you a pick, most of the time a linebacker will not catch the ball, whereas a safety, he'll react to the ball and pick it for you. So that being said, guys, let's jump into this breakdown. So again, we've got the cover three buzz set up, and then I'm just going to come out in the cover four drop. And what you're going to see is that the reason that the verticals concept is so effective is that this little crosser gets really deep down the field. Most zone drops really don't defend this. As you can see right there, the cover four drop played it pretty good. But there's a reason why, which I will talk about in just a moment. But let me just show you cover four drop one more time. And you'll see right here, you see how that's going to get about 35 yards down the field. Now, if I'm on the other hash, it's going to get even more. So let me show you just real quickly why people like this so much. It's actually really good against cover two because we have this wheel route to the left side. And then we've got some really nice little just quick reads out of verticals. You can literally just snap this play stock. And it is really, really, really good. As you can see right there, it gets about 40 yards down the field. And so if you're just trying to play double Mabel, it doesn't always cover this. So insert this cover three buzz out of the 335 wide. So I'm going to audible over to the cover three buzz. And what you're going to see right here is I am going to be in the cover three buzz just like this. And all I'm going to simply do is I'm going to flip the play. Now you can see here by flipping the play, I'm going to bring this nickel corner to this side. And I like to go ahead and simply man align. Now what you're going to see is this, or I apologize, not man align, but double whatever. You have this. So we want the hook curl to be on the safety. So they're going to be worried about pressure, and they may think that they have you outflanked to this side. Well, what you can simply do on this backside is just simply take one of your defensive linemen here, and you could man them up on the tight end, or drop them in a hard flat, whatever. I'm not going to go too far into detail about that. The main thing I want to show you is how this performs against the crossing route. So what you're going to see here is that this hook curl is going to match that crosser pretty much perfectly and take that to the sideline. Obviously, if you click on right there, it's going to intercept that every single time. Now, if I were to audible to the cover three buzz, I just want to show one last thing with this and just run this as is. I want to show you what's going to happen. You're going to see here again that middle linebacker is going to match the crosser. And because he's a safety, I could click onto him and he could give me an interception. So another little thing that you can do within this cover three buzz is basically you just need this hook curl. That's what it comes down to. You just need this hook curl. So what that means is this guy, you're free to user him, or you could even user, you know, any of these guys over here. So you could look basically just like this, except now we're going to user this guy. And as you can see, like I said from the beginning, if they run the crosser is going to be taken away. Pretty much everything on this play is taken away. Actually, that time I think I may have shaded or something. But anyways, let me show you one other thing that you can do out of 335 wide before we go. Now, if you're looking to learn more about the nickel 335 wide and why it is probably the most popular and really truly probably the best defense overall in this game, I would really encourage you to join my Patreon. By joining the Patreon, you're going to get instant access to every ebook that I've released so far this year. We've released over 13 ebooks. We've got 8 on defense and 5 on offense. One of our ebooks is this. This defense here out of 335 wide. But anyways, with all that to say, again, it's just 10 bucks a month. I'm going to put a link to that in the description below. For just $10, you're going to get instant access to all of that material. So again, what I like to do most of the time is I like to go ahead and simply flip this play. And the reason why is because I want the hook curl to come from this side. I'm not too concerned with this slot corner being over here. I know you might be, but if you shift your line over here, remember, these are going to be linebackers. So you can simply, you know, you can feel free to, you know, again, take this guy, put him in a whatever, right? It doesn't really matter. If we're worried about being able to have, you know, complete coverage over here on this backside, all you need to do is flat this guy, and then you're just going to user this guy right here. Now you've got a pretty good little double flat concept. You're only sending two. But what you're going to see is if they go to this verticals concept, look at how well that safety is going to defend that. If I click onto him, again, I can't catch the ball. But as you can see, it's really, really a difficult window to be able to fit that ball in. And for the most part, like I said, you're going to be able to get that bagged up. So I want to thank you for watching this video. That's just a concept that I've been working on lately out of the 3-3-5 wide. You can do this out of other formations as well. Basically, you just need a hook curl. So one thing I wanted to actually say real quick before we go is I'll show you this real quick. So let's say, for example, that you are in cover three buzz and you decide that you're going to manually put this hook curl over here. So we're going to put him in a hook curl. We're going to put him in a third, and we're going to blitz this guy right here. So it looks kind of like this, so to speak. Okay. I want to show you how this reacts in verticals. What you're going to see is that hook curl doesn't match him, okay? So it has to be something that is stock on the play, at least in my experience, for it to be able to be as effective as it possibly can. So thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And again, if you want to learn my entire nickel 3-3-5 wide defense, be sure to join the Patreon. I'm going to put a link to that down in the description below. And by joining that Patreon, you're going to get instant access to every ebook that we've released all season long and every ebook that we're going to release in the future, including the 3-3-5 wide defense.